Yeah, so, like Dave said, they had a baby, and we only know one guy who can actually fly out in one day and do a 2.5-hour show he's never done before. That's one of my best friends. He plays bass in Jane's Addiction. He's played some every night. You don't know who played it. And it's Chris Cheney. He's one of my best friends.
Played on fucking everything. Those progressive car commercials and shit, that's cheap. Telling you.
Seinfeld, that was him. He was only 17.
Yeah, really? Amazing. All that fucking Coke commercial shit.
Did it?
That's him. The new Iggy Azalea shit, that's fucking cheap.
Thank you.